two point charges placed at certain distance are in air. So, two point charges are there. They are placed at a certain distance r in air, and force acting on them F is equal to, what is the formula for force? 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, because air is present, so here permittivity of free space, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 q1 q2 divided by what? R square. Q1 q2 divided by r square. Now then the distance r dash at which, then the distance r dash at which these charges will experience the same force in a medium of dielectric constant K. Now the same two charges Q1 and Q2, these two charges, they are kept at a distance r dash from each other, but here the medium is dielectric, medium is a medium of dielectric constant K. Then what is the value of that r dash? That we have to find. Now force F dash is equal to 1 upon, because here instead of air, here we are having a medium of dielectric constant K, therefore F dash is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 K. For air K is 1, so that's why here no term of K is there, because K for air, value of dielectric constant K for air is 1, and here we are having a medium of dielectric constant K, so force of attraction between two charges is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 k q1 q2 divided by that new distance is r dash square. New distance is what? R dash square. But the condition here is that these two forces are, they will experience the same force. Means we were given a condition that F dash is equal to F. Now put the value of F dash, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 k into q1 q2 divided by r square is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 q1 q2 divided by r square, here r dash square. Now 1 upon 4 pi epsilon q1 q2, they get cancelled, and we are left with 1 upon r dash square, and here it is 1 upon k is equal to 1 upon r square, 1 upon r square, or k into r dash square is equal to r square, or r dash square is equal to r square upon k, taking square root on both sides. So we have r dash is equal to r divided by root k, r dash is equal to r divided by root k. So out of four options, which option is correct option? Option D, which is r divided by root k, is the correct option for this question.